Hey guys, I am so excited right now because I am on the set of the new Power Rangers movie. Somehow they let me on the set here. I loved Power Rangers. I still do. I even got my Power Rangers action figure. I'm 30. I'm with Becky G, who is playing the Yellow Ranger in this movie, which ironically is your favorite color, right?
Yellow is my favorite color, yeah.
The Power Rangers was like the most quintessential 90s series, I think, ever. Would you say that this still has the 90s vibe, or is it a total update?
I think it's a total update. I think there's a lot of things that we're doing, whether it be the scenery or just the way we're dressing or how we're fighting, that's keeping like the true essence of Power Rangers. But it's definitely updated and cool.
Every Power Ranger has their own unique weapon, Zord, costume. You got a great one, but is there any Power Ranger you're a little jealous of?
No, because mine's the best.
Because yours is the best.
I get to fly, man.
Yeah, that's
Everybody
the best.
Everybody wants to fly.
Both the girls and the guys are pretty badass in this film,
yeah.
But who wins out, girls or the guys?
I like the girls. I feel like, obviously I'm going to say that. That would be so weird if I was like, oh, definitely the boys. What I do like is the relationship between Trini and Kimberly. Mm-hmm. There's a really nice friendship that kind of blossoms throughout the movie.
I'm here with RJ, the Blue Ranger in this Power Rangers movie. Now, do you feel like a Blue Ranger in real life? You're kind of like, you know, I don't want to say the nerdy type, but you're kind of the smart one, right?
Well, yeah. I mean, I'm smart in real life. I'm just not as oddly, you know, configured as Billy.
Okay.
That's the only thing. Me and Billy are two totally different people.
All right.
But I am really smart, and I like to do things that might end up in a very bad explosion. But hey, for the time being,
explosions are fun.
Yeah.
How close is your Red Ranger to what we saw in the original series?
I think I am an extension of what we saw in the 90s, but I also think that my character is relatable to current issues about what kids that age experience now in the present day. And I like to feel that it's a reflection of both that time period and this time period,
yeah.
In the sense that kids then and kids now go through the same stuff.
What are you most excited for in this movie?
You know, I'm most excited about seeing the movie. Just yesterday, I was thinking about all the scenes in the movie. And I mean, like, all of this is real.
Wow.
Right? And the makeup they put on us is even worse. So when I think about it, like, these kids have been through a lot. The director warned us that he's gonna break us down. We're gonna suffer before we get built up. And that's how kids are. They go through this transition phase, and I think that's gonna connect, and that's what's real.
Now, there's only one good way to end a Power Rangers video, and that would be with the catchphrase. You ready? 1, 2, 3. Go, go, Power Rangers.
I thought it's morphin' time.
It's morphin' time, let's go with that.